I'm Patricia Murray, the town clerk in Berwick, and I'm here to talk about the absentee voting application process. Absentee voting allows you to cast a ballot without going to a voting place on election day. Any registered voter may cast an absentee ballot instead of voting in person on election day. To receive an absentee ballot, you must complete an absentee ballot application, which you will deliver to the clerk's office. You may submit the application online, by telephone, or by mail. The online and telephone methods are to request your own ballot. If you need to request a ballot for an immediate family member, you may do this by mail or in person. Applications can be obtained online at maine.gov, where you can complete an electronic request or download an application to complete and deliver by mail or in person to the clerk's office. Applications are also available at Town Hall and can also be called in to the clerk's office. You may receive several applications in the mail from various organizations. These organizations receive the information from the Secretary of State's office. The applications are legitimate and may be used. You only need to submit one application. Any duplicate applications will be rejected. All voters requesting an absentee ballot will only receive one ballot. Ballots are available 30 days prior to any election. Ballots for the November 3rd election will be available October 2nd. If you request an absentee ballot prior to October 2nd, it will be mailed to you. If you request an absentee ballot in person after October 2nd, you have the option to vote in the presence of the clerk at that time or to take the ballot home with you. Please allow enough time for mailing if you request a ballot electronically or by mail after October 2nd. The deadline for telephone and online requests is 5 p.m. on Thursday, October 29th. Voters may vote in the presence of the clerk until Friday, October 30th at 12:30 p.m. The application is very user-friendly. There are 6 sections to complete. Please complete the telephone number or email section in case there is an issue so we can contact you. If you are not registered to vote and we receive an application for an absentee ballot from you, we will contact you to get you registered. Please call the clerk's office if you have any questions or concerns. To reach the town clerk's office, please call 207-698-1101. My direct extension is 110. The town website is www.berwickmaine.org. If you need to register to vote, you may do so by going to the Secretary of State's website at maine.gov, or you can stop into Town Hall. We have applications available. If you do complete an electronic request, you will receive a confirmation email accepting your application. Thank you.